You're watching BBC Two, and again, we're very sorry that due to some major technical issues this morning, we lost our live coverage of the snooker. We hope to return to the Crucible at 1 o'clock after the Daily Politics.